Sorry, who's this for? Sammy? Should I know her?
Sammy Westfall, welcome to adulthood. Congratulations, happy birthday, you've made it this far.
Hi Sammy, happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day today. I'm so proud of you and everything you have accomplished in the last 4 years, and it's been my pleasure working with you while I was still at ISM. Enjoy the rest of your senior year, it's gonna go by really quickly, and I wish you nothing but the best, and I can't wait to see you in the summer when I come home. Look at you, you're right there in my memory wall with Ayan. Miss you, bye.
You're an amazing person, Sammy. You're like, that's mainly what anyone can ask for. You're funny, nice, athletic, smart, and artistic. Like, you're the whole package deal. Your parents are so lucky to have you. They've raised you well, and couldn't have asked for a better buddy at IASIS.
Happy birthday, Sammy. I'm so glad we got so close over IASIS, and you'll have no idea how lucky they are to have you next year.
My bae Steph Curry wishes you happy birthday too. I honestly hope that you had the best day ever because you really deserve it. I'm so glad that we got super close sophomore year because of A-Push, because I honestly don't know how I would have survived that class without you. I really miss having you live right down the street from me because I miss our 2-hour long bike rides around Cambridge Circle and North Forbes, because honestly those are some of the most fun and relaxing times that I've had, and we got to bond so much over these bike rides. Hopefully we can bike again soon and maybe get together a Dasma and Forbes bike crew and make this a more regular thing, because honestly I just miss biking so much. Anyway, I hope you had a great day and a happy birthday again.
Hi Sammy, happy birthday. I can't believe you're the same girl that I met in second grade. The dorky, somewhat Chinese looking, board game loving girl. And now you flourished. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sammy. Thank you for being such a great person, such an interesting person to hang out with during our memes and academic bowl and everything else in the last 4 years. It was so fun being on the same Indian team with you in the engineering round, and it was such a great time just watching your eggs splat on the ground, so that was really fun. I think you did a pretty good job being pretty Indian to meet our standards, so good job on that as well. Hope you have a good rest of the day and a great, fantastic rest of the year as well. Thank you.
Hi Sammy, and happy birthday to you, my little 18-year-old. So I just want to say thank you for always being such a kind and genuine person to me. I can always look to you for inspiration or just for words of wisdom and for support all the time, ever since the 5th grade when we bonded over chowder and flapjack. So I just want to share my special memory with you, which is when we were in 6th grade, you had a birthday party, and it's interesting because now at 18 you are an actual adult, but the first transition into womanhood or adulthood was the transition from a training bra to a sports, no, to a real bra, which you refused to do. So in 6th grade, my favorite memory, me, Sienna, and a couple of other people during your birthday, Sophie, Georgina, all tried to chase after you to make you put on a real bra and let go of your old training bra. And that was just a really funny memory, and I just remember you running around squealing and refusing to put on this bra, even though it was a very important moment for you. And that's all. So thank you so much, Sammy, for everything. And we have so many other memories, but I won't say them now. And I love you.
Happy birthday, Sammy. You always inspire me with how hard you work and always putting 100% effort in to every single thing that you do. And I'm also so glad that I've had art with you for the past 2 years. It's always so wonderful, like, to go into class each time and chat with you about our days, and just get to see your amazing work. I hope you have an amazing birthday. You're such a wonderful person.
Happy birthday, Sammy. I just want to wish you the best of luck, and I hope you have an amazing birthday. I know the next 4 years of your life are going to be great, and yeah, wishing you the best in all you do and all you want to do. You're an incredibly talented person. Cheers.
Hi, Sammy. I'm so sorry. I'm being really ratchet and I'm doing this on photo booth. But anyways, I just wanted to wish you a super happy 18th birthday. And I'm so glad that you're letting me be a part of your last birthday celebration in ISM. So your sister told me that I should include a memory of us. But I think that all I have to do is just say Respecky's name and all of those wonderful softball memories just come rushing back. So, happy birthday, Sammy. And I honestly can't believe that we've known each other for this long. I think it's been almost 10 years now. But every day I've gotten to know you better and better. And every day you just continue to be this incredibly positive and supportive person of everyone around you. So, happy birthday, Sammy, and I am so fortunate to have you in my life.
Happy birthday, Sammy!
Luis, happy birthday.
Sammy! Hello! Happy birthday! Thank you so much for being such a nice and sweet person, and for our cuento sessions in prep, because those are the best.
Yes, and for always brightening our day, and for your stories that actually are very interesting, especially that that drug thing you did with the journalism thing. So, yeah, it's just keep being you, and a happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Sammy!
Happy birthday, Sammy. I hope you have a fantastic day. It's going to be an amazing year for you. I know you're going to love Yale, and I know Yale is going to absolutely love you. Have a great day.
Hey, Sammy Westfall. I just want to wish you a big happy 18th birthday. I'm really glad I got to know you. You know, you're a great person. You basically excelled everything. And yeah, thanks for all the good memories I've had, whether it's been IASIS, you know, softball or rugby, or, you know, iCare Estancia. So yeah, all the best in the future, and happy birthday again.
Happy birthday. Yeah, good goal.
Hi, Sammy. Happy birthday. Some of my favorite memories with you have always been watching the Justin Bieber movie in your basement and playing apples to apples and laughing super hard. I hope you have the best day. I miss you lots and hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Sammy.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hope you have a great one.
With good people and good food.
Happy birthday. 18 years old. I remember when you were in sophomore year and just joined the council. I can't believe that you've been in high school for 4 years and we're ready to say goodbye to you. Sammy, you are a glass filler. You are a energy booster. You are a battery charger for everyone around you. When you are in the room, it's a brighter place than when you're not. And when you're here at school, it's a lighter place than when you're not. I hope that you can go on next year and feel brightness and lightness of the rooms that you go into as you move on from IS Manila. It's been an absolute pleasure knowing you for the last few years. We all love you very much. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sammy.
Thank you for all the memes together.
From history class with Senior Bob Winters.
To SAT, to math with Simon.
From senior year gym baseball.
To 4 years of English together.
So thank you for all the laughs, for all the memories.
And here's to the rest of senior year together.
Happy birthday again.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. You're awesome, special, talented, kind, artistic, funny, smart, and even more awesome. Happy birthday to you. Hope you had a great day, Sammy.
Hi, Sammy. Happy, happy birthday. I'm so glad we became friends back in freshman year with Mr. Betancourt's English honors class. More than that, I'm really happy we were able to stay friends well into our senior year. And I wish you the happiest birthday ever, the greatest 18th. Have fun, you're finally legal, and I can't wait to see what the future has in store for us.
Say something.
Happy birthday, Sammy.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
My fondest memory of you is roasting our boy Simon Lee in the Princeton Review with Shani.
Okay. Fondest memory is when Jason brought up the cameras he put inside your room. That's a joke, by the way.
Puppy. You're a good person.
Hi, Sammy. Happy birthday. Sorry. Thank you for being a great friend and an amazing person. You are a really genuine person, and I really like that about you, and you deserve all the good things that have come your way, like getting into Yale. Thanks for all the memories in prep and our Santee convos and stuff. And I hope you have the best day ever, even though it's not your birthday. That's okay. Okay, bye.
Happy birthday, Sammy. Thank you so much for everything and for always being super optimistic and stuff on the field, especially after the first day of IASIS when you knew it wasn't our day and you seemed to bring the light to the team. And for all the prep times, even though I haven't been on many prep trips, but for the times I went, like, thank you for making it super fun. And I'm just going to miss you in general, especially playing with you on the field. And I hope you have a great time in Yale.
Hey, Sammy. Happy birthday. I hope you had a wonderful day with your friends and family. You're one of the smartest, sweetest, but also weirdest people I've ever met in ISM. And I'm so glad we got to spend touch of yasses together with Paulina and Mickey. It was honestly so much fun. I loved dinner. I loved the little trip to a acai bowl place. I loved everything about it. I wish I could repeat it. It was so much fun. Thank you so much for always being supportive and cheerful. I'm so glad we got to bond over the course of IASIS, and I hope to continue being good friends with you. And yeah, I love you.
Hey, Sammy, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and say I'm sorry I can't be there, but I'm so glad we got closer over the touch season. Bonding throughout the season with our crazy team, doing Malcolms, and sticking together through all of that. And then going off to IASIS, where we got to do all of our 1 seconds, and you really helped glue the team together, even with all of our crazy long college talks on the flights. You're super supportive and such a great friend, and you give amazing advice. And I wish you the best of luck over in Yale, and I hope we keep in touch. Happy birthday.
Hey, Sammy. A good friend of mine always says good things happen to good people. You're a good person. 2017, like we said before, has been great for you, and it continues to get better and better. I hope you have a fantastic birthday. Thank you for everything you've given ISM over the last few years, and especially thank you for everything you've given me and the touch team over the last 4 or 5 months. It's been awesome coaching you. I never knew whether I'd get to coach you as a varsity player at IASIS, and I'm so proud and so pleased of how well you did this year, and I congratulate you for everything you've achieved. You are a champion. Well done, Sammy. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sammy. Through PE classes to NEST trips, thank you for exemplifying selflessness and for always being inclusive. You never want people to feel left out, and I guess that's what makes you Sammy.
Happy birthday, Sammy. You're one of the nicest people I've met at this school, and I'm really glad that we have bio together 2 years in a row. You're so happy and smiley, and it's just so contagious.
I met you in the sixth grade, and my perspective on you was that I really admired how you were super committed to, like, whatever you do, whether it's sport or art, and just in general, being, like, committed to your friends, and I always admired that about you, so, yeah.
We hope you have a good one.
Hey, Sammy. Happy birthday. I hope you have a good one, and I'm very proud of all that you've accomplished.
Sammy Nelson?
No.
Happy birthday, Sammy. I don't know you, but, bro, enjoy your day,
it's
man.
It's a girl.
Oh. My bad. Girl. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sammy. Hope you have a good one with a lot of Aiken history memes.
Okay, seriously, Sammy, it's been great having you in my class. I love your sense of humor, and I know you'll go far, but not yet. We still need to keep you here for a few more weeks, and I hope you have a great birthday, and you know, I just love having you in your class, so it's been great having you.
Happy birthday, Sammy. I hope you have an amazing day. You've been there for me since the 9th grade when you came back from Germany, and I remember in the 8th grade, the first birthday video I actually sent to you was when I didn't know you, but we've come so far in the past 4 years, and I'm just so happy to have you in my life. Thank you for everything. I hope you have an amazing 18th.
Sammy, just wanted to greet you. Happy birthday. You know, it's really exciting, all these amazing things coming your way, and I'm always super proud of all the amazing things you've been able to accomplish. You know, if ever you need any help or advice with really whatever, you know, you can always reach out. And yeah, have fun, take care, and let's catch up soon. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sammy. It is currently 10:41 p.m., and I am inside my room. I would like to thank you for being my friend since 2nd grade.
Happy birthday, Sammy. I hope you had a really, really good one, because you definitely deserved that. You're one of the most talented, kindest, and hilarious people that I know. And thank you so much for all the memories going way back to middle school. I feel like I couldn't have gotten through a lot of my classes without you, like with Miss Moreno and Mr. Malik. So I hope this is your best birthday yet, and keep being socially awkward.
Hey, Sammy, what can I say? Happy 18th birthday. I hope you have an incredible day, because you absolutely deserve it. These last couple years with you have been fantastic as I've gotten to know you more and more. And obviously, just like you, I couldn't be any happier for you heading off to Yale. They are very, very lucky to have you. You're going to do some great things there. And now I have a very good reason to come to Yale and visit. Okay? Happy birthday again.
Happy birthday, Sammy.
Hey, Sammy Westfall, I just want to wish you a big happy 18th birthday. I'm really glad I got to know you. You know, you're a great person. You basically excelled everything. And yeah, thanks for all the good memories I've had, whether it's been IASIS, you know, softball or rugby, or, you know, I Care Estancia. So yeah, all the best in the future and happy birthday again.
Happy birthday. Yeah, good goal.
Where do I even begin? You are such an amazing artist with so much style and passion. And you inspire me all the time. I don't know how you create artwork so fast. It's just like left and right. Aside from that, though, you're also an amazing person and you deserve so much. So I wish you the very best 18th birthday.
Happy birthday, Sammy. It's been a pleasure being involved with you these last 2 years and knowing you since fourth grade in Miss Jo's class. ISM is really lucky to have such a thoughtful and cheerful person such as yourself. Again, happy birthday, and I hope you have a really good one.
Happy birthday, Sammy. I just wanted to thank you for making my final touch IASIS a fun and meaningful one. That was so bad. I'm so glad to have spent my last IASIS with you and to have been able to house with you. I really admire your optimism, and I'm going to miss it so much when we graduate. Sorry for turning you into a meme. But love you so much, and I hope you have a great birthday.
Hello, Sammy. Happy 18th birthday. I hope you have a great one. Hope you eat a lot of Ding Tai Fung to celebrate and have a great rest of your year. I'll see you in LA someday.
Happy birthday, Sammy. Crazy, crazy Sammy. Happy birthday.
Hey, Sammy, or AKA my her partner from that romance movie in sophomore year. Anyways, happy 18th, miss you loads. If you're ever in London any day, just let me know, and yeah, hope we can catch up, or maybe you can invite me to Yale sometime. Anyways, hope you have a great 18th, and see you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Sammy Westfall. I hope you have the best birthday ever, and have a great 18th.
Hey, Sammy, I just wanted to say happy birthday, and thanks for all the memories and history and everywhere else, and I can't wait to see what you get up to in the coming years.
Hey, Sammy. Happy birthday. It's Akshay, if you remember. It's currently 11:30 p.m. in Pittsburgh, and it's 0 degrees Celsius. So I certainly do miss the hot Manila weather that you guys are probably having right now. And, of course, I miss you. I hope your birthday was filled with optimism and happiness, because those are the things that remind me of you. My favorite memory of us was probably a conversation we had back when we were Snapchat best friends in ninth grade math with the brick house rose lip. I remember that neither of us really understood what was going on in that class, but I think we worked through it and I think it turned out fine. So I hope you have a great day and great celebration. And to everyone in Manila, I miss you guys a ton. I've been feeling a little bit homesick lately, but I hope I'll get to see you guys in the future. Bye, happy birthday.
Hi, Sammy. It's me, Say, your favorite. First, I just want to congratulate you on all the accomplishments you made last and this year, from getting into Yale and getting gold in touch. What you did were pretty freaking amazing. Anyways, happy 18th birthday, Sammy, and hope you have a great night.
Hey, Sammy. Happy 18th. I hope you enjoy and make this year special.
Hey, Sammy, I wanted to wish you a happy birthday, and I hope you had an amazing one.
Happy 18th, Sammy. To be honest, you're such an awesome girl. Like, the perfect combination of sweet and friendly and smart and gorgeous. I hope you have a really great night. I'm sorry I can't be there, but thank you for being so nice to me ever since I came to ISM, for being there for me 2 years now in math. It's been cool. So, I hope you kick ass at Yale and continue being the person you are. Never change. Illy.
Salam, Sammy Westfall.
Thank you very much for volunteering to be my campaign manager for when I run for the United Nations Secretary General position in 2056. Remember, hashtag FA for SG2K56. And danke for all of the great memories from council to our dear, dear Lord Aiken. So again, Sagol, danke schön, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sammy. I'm really happy I got to know you in Taiwan. I hope I get to see you soon. Have a good one.
Hello, Samantha Westfall. Happy 18th birthday.
Happy birthday, Sammy. You're sunshine to everyone. Hope you had a great day. I love you.
Happy birthday, Sammy. Well, you're pretty old now, so that kind of sucks. But you're not gross, so that's pretty good. But yeah, I hope you had a pretty amazing day because you're a pretty amazing person.
Go.
Oh.
Happy birthday, Sammy.
So this video is currently coming from Utah, which I'm sure is a really, really long way away from where you are. But I just wanted to wish you a really, really happy birthday and share one little memory that we have together. So of course, you probably guessed it, it's about the zoo. It was that time when we were going into the petting zoo and there was like this house with like hamsters or gerbils in it. And Charlotte was in there and I think you were like outside taking pictures and Charlotte was like trying to like take out like a hamster or a gerbil and she got like yelled at by the angry German zookeeper person. And it's just so funny. So I have so many memories of just us at the zoo, and thank you for taking so many pictures because I have them on my iPhoto and like on Facebook and I look through them all the time.
Hey Sammy, I know. It's a Saturday at Davis and just wanted to say happy birthday. Can you say happy birthday to Sammy?
Happy birthday.
Hi, Sammy.
Happy this
birthday.
Is also Sammy.
Happy birthday. I'm also Sammy.
I'm gonna keep this video short and sweet. I'm in the toilet right now, but anyway. So happy sweet 18th birthday. Kept it short. I use the word sweet, so it's both sweet and short. It's like a sweet 16, but 18. You could call it a sweet 18. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. You're awesome, special, talented, kind, artistic, funny, smart, and even more awesome. Happy birthday to you. Hope you had a great day, Sammy.
Hi there, Sammy Westfall. I'm going to keep this short and sweet. You're one of my best friends, and I'm beyond blessed to have you in my life. Thank you so much for making me a better person and for giving me memories to last a lifetime. I hope that you enjoy this night because you, out of all people, deserve it. Happy, happy, happy birthday.
Alles Gute zum 18. Geburtstag, Digga. I hope you're having a blast with everyone. Love and miss you so much. All the best from Belgium.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sammy. I hope you have the best totting 18th birthday ever. Thank you for always being an inspiration to me and for being my mural art buddy.
Hey, Sammy. Happy 18th birthday again. I just wanted to say that I'm so grateful and so fortunate to have met someone as amazing as you are. You know, there aren't that many human beings that I've met who excel in everything that they do and will continue to do so for the rest of their life. Though we haven't had many classes together since maybe, was that 10th grade history with Winters, I'm glad that we've had a couple of IASS exchanges where we'd bond and all. And though I may not be your favorite Josh, because Josh Aho takes that prize, you know, I'm glad for everything, all the memories that we've made. And I look forward to the next few or the last few months that we have together before you go on to do even greater things. Happy 18th birthday again. Peace.
Hey, Sammy. Happy birthday from me and the rest of the Kearney family. Hope you had a really great day and that you enjoy being 18. Woo!
Hey, Sammy. Wishing you a happy birthday. Hope you had a wonderful 18th and all the best this year and next year. Yale. And all the best from the Maldives.
Hey Sammy, happy birthday. Hope you have a good one.
Okay. Yale. Happy birthday, Sammy. I'm really glad that we became really close from rugby and touch our asses. Pretty cool. You know, it's just fate because, you know, I knew Xavier in Hong Kong. And then your cousins. So happy birthday. You're really fun to be around. Good vibes, good vibes. Hope you had a great day. And I'll see you around.
Happy birthday, Sammy. My favorite memory of you was definitely when you managed to play me like a fool and made me join your Gender Z support group dinner with Sohamal.
Oh. Hi, Sammy. Happy birthday. I hope you had an amazing day. And I miss going to the ice cream vending machine with you after school and staying up way too late playing Tap the Frog. But I hope you are enjoying your last year of high school before we all go off to college, because that's pretty scary. But happy birthday, and I miss you.
Hi, Sammy. Happy birthday. I really admire the passion and the positivity that you bring to everything you do, and my favorite memory with us together has to be your time in Academic Bowl, since I was able to see firsthand how you were able to lift the spirits and the energy of everyone around you. And I know you're going to keep doing this for the rest of your life, and I'm very happy to have been able to get to know you.
Happy birthday, Sammy. I hope you enjoy your birthday. Circle, say happy birthday to Sammy.
Happy birthday, Sammy, from me and Kato.
Hey, Sammy. I just wanted you to know that even though you don't talk that much, I know that you're an amazing person, and I admire your ability to always find something that makes you smile no matter the situation you're in. I've got a great birthday, and I hope you have an even greater birthday party. You deserve it.
Ciao. Welcome to Italy. Happy birthday, Sammy. I miss you so much, and I miss Sahar Eldin's class and Kronberg and EFC with Gunther and the two twins and our photo shoots, yeah.
Hi, Sammy. Happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day. You're such a good friend, and I'm so happy to have known you for so long. I'm so happy that you moved back to Manila after leaving and that we're going to graduate together, and we have so many fun memories together, even though we haven't been as close recently. I know you always study so hard, and we don't have classes together, but everything we're doing is going to pay off, and you're going to have an amazing time in Yale next year, which is so exciting. Anyway, I love you, and I hope you had a great day.
Hey, Sammy. Happy birthday. I hope it's a good one. I hope you're having fun, and I hope your friends are taking care of you. So I also want to say thank you. There was a time when I wasn't doing so well, and you know, you were pretty inspirational at that time. You were, there was something about the way that you just did you. You know, you were sincere, you were authentic, and you're straight up just a good person. So, it's, I don't know what to say about that. It was really, you're Sammy. You're Sammy. it's awesome. That, I don't know, I'm happy that I've met you. Let's just put it that way. So whatever life decided to throw your way, you got it. So happy birthday again. I hope it's a good one. And take care. Have a good one.
Hey, girl. Happy birthday. I want to just say thank you for always being such a great amigo, and thank you for, you know, being there this whole time from second grade to 12th grade, except for the time you went to Germany, you know. But yes, I think my most memorable memory of the both of us is when we would always wait by the MS drop-off, and then we'd do our little drawing renditions of each other. That was so much fun, and I think that was just, you know, the pinnacle of our art lives, you know, because HL art. Good luck on process portfolio rip.
What do we say?
Happy birthday,
Happy
Sammy.
Birthday!
Hey, Sammy. I hope you're having a wonderful 18th, and I look forward to seeing you kill it at Yale University this fall. If I had to talk about a favorite memory, it would definitely be you reading the role of Piggy for our Lord of the Flies 9th grade English assignment, where we had to create a speech and pretend that we were talking to the other boys. I thought it was really cool because you were one of, if not the only person, who decided to choose Piggy, and seeing you act out that character was really funny and really entertaining.
Hi, Sammy. Happy birthday. Miss you. Can't wait to see you soon. And film frog videos and bake rainbow cakes and listen to some good tunes. At reunion 2017.
Happy birthday, Sammy. Hope you have an awesome day. You rock.
Hi, social anxiety. I've always been blessed to have you in my life, but I'm even more blessed now to call you one of my best friends. From eating your lunch out of a bag or replacing bad words with totting tot tot, you never fail to make me smile each day. Thank you for always being there for me when I need you and for listening to whatever it is I have to say. I will always, always, always be by your side through all the ups and downs and will always be proud of you. You deserve all the love in the world, Sammy. I thought I love you. Have a great birthday.
Happy birthday. JK, happy birthday, Sammy. You're the best, yada, yada, yada. Hope you have a good one filled with all your friends and cake and fun and laughter, you know. Anyways, happy birthday, bud. Cheer!
Hi, Sammy. I just want to wish you a happy birthday. You mean the world to me. You've been one of my best friends in second grade and have put up with all my stuff since then. You deserve the world. You have so much passion, so much intelligence, and I have no doubt that you're going to accomplish amazing things. Love you!
Happy birthday, Sammy. Look, I'm in New York. Anyways, hope you have an amazing one. I just remembered when we were all in, what's that? We were all in that board game place, Puzzles. Oh yeah. We were all in Puzzles, and I really liked that. We were playing that dinosaur game, and were you the one that drew a dick on me? That would be great, because, yeah.
Hey, Swasti. Feliz cumpleaños. You're finally 18. I keep forgetting how close we are in age, considering all the college talks we've had, but I guess that's why we get along so well. Anyways, it's pretty unfortunate how late our friendship bloomed, I mean, excluding Bible study with Atiboika. but even so, it's really hard to just pick one memory with you between the softball antics, late night baking sessions, the times I crashed Jimena's dinners, polo bucos, tears and tags, and so many more. But as I think you would say, my most cherished memory with you is our food trip to Magallanes. I mean, amidst the traffic and the car complications, we got to feast on seven or however many different kinds of foods while exchanging cuento and advice and random stories, and I super, super loved it. TBH, I was kind of grateful for the traffic because it gave me time to really get to know you and soak in the cheery, smiley, generous, bubbly, warm-hearted person that you are and that I miss so dearly today. Just want to say happy birthday. I love you. I'll miss you. I miss you. I'll see you soon and in the future generations to come. Happy birthday.
Oh, happy birthday, Sammy. Let's see, I've celebrated your 16th birthday with you, your 17th birthday with you, and now your 18th birthday with you. So first and foremost, my apologies for you having to suffer through 3 years of my volume and obnoxiousness. But hopefully you've had as much fun with me as I've had with you. Let's see, we've also traveled together a number of times and had a blast in the provinces of the Philippines. I've cheered you on the pitch and on the field. I've watched your amazing art bloom and blossom. And you're awesome. So, thanks for my super cute thank you letter. I have it right here on my desk. Because you make me smile.
Hi, Sammy. This is Miss T. Welcome to my car. This is going to be like one of those talk shows, you know, where the white dude picks up the, I don't know, cool person. and they sing and dance and talk in the car. It's just gonna be like that, except for not the singing and not the dancing. You don't want to see that. It's your... Nikki bombarded me after school today to say a little something to you for your birthday, and it was difficult because I was feeling a little senty about how amazing you were. So I didn't say what I really wanted to say because I didn't want to cry, or just like right now, I don't want to swear at the traffic in front of you. So I'm going to tell you what I meant to tell you. So this is Sammy Westfall birthday video take two. So just know that when you were a 10th grader, you came to my class super curious, super creative, super analytical, an amazing reader, an amazing writer. And for the last 3 years, you've done nothing but grow in all of those areas. You've become more curious and more creative and a better writer and a better analyzer, and you've done nothing but impress me. And so I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of your innate instincts when it comes to literature and just being curious about the world around you. That's not something that I could ever have taught you. So I just hope that next year when you go off to Yale, that you use those skills and you make the world a better place because of your creativity and your curiosity and your love of awesome words and awesome stories. You're really lucky to have such an amazing family. Your parents are awesome. Your little sister, despite the fact that she's annoying, and I can say that because I'm a little sister. Just kidding, Nikki. She's amazing too. So please know that I've enjoyed 3 years with you in my classroom, traveling with you, enjoying watching you play sports and create art. And I'm gonna miss you so much. But it's only February, so let's not get carried away. We have another semester together, and I look forward to even more of that. And I hope by the end of the 3 years, I haven't ruined you. All right? Love you, Sammy Westfall. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sammy. I hope you had a great day, and I hope you're enjoying being 18. I just wanted to say thank you for being the best, but also the worst. The funniest, I guess, but also the most. And most of all, thank you for all the memes. Yeah, and best wishes for the year ahead and good luck in college.
Happy birthday, Sammy. I'm alone in the painting studio, doing my homework, but I hope you have the best birthday ever. Can't believe you're 18. That just, it does not seem right. But it's very exciting. And I hope you have, I don't know, I just hope you have a great day celebrating with friends, making pizza, I believe. I don't know, yeah, you're 18, so exciting. I'll send you a message later, once I'm done painting, seeing all my hands are dirty, but I love you.
Welcome to Kicking in the AM with Sophie Jimenez. I am doing a Jimenez signature, as you know, being late for school, and I really wanted to do it at this point in my life. You know, fresh out of bed, ideas pumping, sleep deprived eye bags just looking on fleek. You know, I'm sure you have some matching ones, and you know, I know that no matter what, we will always be there for each other in terms of the fact that we both are always late. We both have really great eye bags, and we like to work our butts off, you know, to get to school not on time. Anyway, happy birthday, Sam. I am so excited, you beautiful little butterfly. As I always say, I've been here for most of your life. As soon as you came out of the womb, I was like, hello, welcome to the world. And I've just had an amazing, amazing time with you. You know, from the start, it's always been us. You know, contrary to what every other of your best friends are saying, it was me first. So don't forget that. Hello. Anyway, you are so, so, so amazing. And I am so happy that we have been together as the S girls for, you know, over 17 years now, and you know, it has been 18 years since the day of your birth, and a little bit more. And
It has been so amazing to see you grow from this little super Asian baby frog to this beautiful model slash beautiful brain smartest person I know that is my age, other than the geniuses that are trying to cure cancer and already graduated from college, but you're still the most beautiful and the most smart that I know here. And I love you so much, and you've really grown and blossomed into this beautiful, amazing person that I always aspire to be and look at, you know, from a distance and like, oh my gosh, she's my cousin. I love that. Anyway, happy, happy birthday, you beautiful, amazing, amazing person. Thank you for always making everyone feel like they're so special and amazing, because I love you and you're the best. Peace out.
I just wanted to say one thing, and that is, you are a fantastic person. And this is going to sound a little bit cheesy, but as the father of three daughters, I sometimes think and look around and think, oh, what do I want them to be like, you know, in the future and all that sort of stuff. And the one name that comes to mind when I think, what would I be so proud if my daughters became? It would be Sammy Westfall. So truly, you know, kudos to you, credit to you. You are a fantastic person, and it's an absolute privilege to know you. Keep enjoying life.
So happy birthday, and remember, just because you can doesn't mean you should.